to locate the biohazard container. Well done. Biohazard container located. Seconds. 5 seconds to insertion. Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
Give them a call.
Extra time. Tundra next.
Drop deployed.
Cold.
Once the threat is new, cease securing the room. Hostile activity resumed. Securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
Initiating hack.
Operator standing. Op 4 neutralized. Mission successful. To protect the biohazard container, secure the room. Op 4 drone located the biohazard container.
Reloading!
Seconds to insertion. 5 seconds and counting. Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
Swapping max.
Friendly injured!
You're exposed. You are being followed. Someone exposed you.
Ready for company.
Seconds left. 10 seconds to go. One friendly operator remaining. Prevent further access to the biohazard container. Four eliminated. Mission successful. Find the biohazard container location. Good work. The biohazard container has been located. Biohazard container location.
I'll give them a call.
the biohazard container. Cease securing the container. Down to one friendly. Seconds left. All friendlies have been eliminated.
God damn.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Sorry, there's not a lot of talking in this video. I'm really, really fucking focused when it comes to Siege. If I had someone else in here with me,
I'd drone located the biohazard
container. I hate drones. What the f- Really?
Welcome mat deployed.
They'd never expect a welcome mat there. Or here.
Deploying.
Big fucking hole in there. God damn it, Jackal.
Friendly last operator standing. You are being tracked. Operator is securing the container. Someone exposed you. All friendly.
Can you guys fucking stay alive? Man, they're fucking choking.
locate the biohazard container. Good work. The biohazard container has been located. To insertion. 5 seconds before insertion. Proceed to biohazard container location.
Where's that fucking camera?
Loading, new magazine!
Four
Thank
eliminated.
You. Fucking Ying almost fucked me over.